Thanks. This will help. Need to talk to Emma.
Still think you'd be better off staying here, but at least now you're prepared.
I've never seen anything like it. It's gonna be this big.
Like we're shipwrecked.
Hey, Michael. I'm heading to the Halpern Hotel to try to...
They could land a helicopter right in the grounds. Fine.
I could really use some teammates about now. Follow the signs to the Halpern Hotel evac. Easy.
Oh, shit!
I should check my map. Don't want to get lost.
We need to help each other.
Hi. Look out! Up. I need to find the old man. Fast. Expected zombies to party crash.
Thank you, kid. You find that girl?
I was too slow. She didn't make it.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say, it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. We can chew the fat after we're done with these pups. Oh. Oh. Some damn fine work, kid. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you.
It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
I think I'm gluing that back together. Job done?
You did it. Get your kingster in here. We're not out of the woods yet.
Thank you.
wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chance. Trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. The party's long over. Show these dopes to the door. To the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway.
A lot of noise complaints from neighbors.
said they wouldn't catch me in that chair. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Consider me your guardian angel, Mr. Sinclair.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
0 stars. Avoid at all costs. There's a bunch of survivors at Emma John's place, though.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight, and they shot us down. Me, Emma, and a couple others were the only survivors.
He's dead? Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
You know, I'm not sure you'll find your way to Emma's in one piece. Some of these zombies move fast.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get. Somebody up there likes me. Or maybe they can't stand me and they're doing everything in their power to keep me down here in hell.
Fucking sweet.
Yeah!
I can take a shortcut through here.
Score.
Okay, back on track to the Halpern Hotel. Okay, find the Halpern Hotel and tell the authorities that Immune Amy would like a word. I hope the soldiers at the Halpern are still alive. We were winning before the quake hit. Halpern Hotel.
Yeah.
not as lively as I'd hoped. Evac is definitely over. But the army might still be inside the hotel. Locked from the outside. I don't like that. Well, this is shit.
We have shelter here.
Someone alive?
And we have some medical facilities. If you're wounded, we can treat you. If anyone is out there, you're welcome. Come here and move that. We're stronger together.
Radio. I could contact the authorities with that. How do I get in?
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Okay. I don't think I want my heart autographed. Thanks. But I would like you to call a chopper for me. Where were they taking all these bodies? Oh, crap. What's going on here? Seriously. They were pumping this crap out of the pool. Pump this shit straight into the drains. Caustic X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. The army filled the whole pool with solvent to melt the bodies and flush people down the drains. Fuck that.